Sorry to bother you. I'm Michael Putney with Channel 10 with Justin. Okay.
Notamos que las condiciones están fluctuando entre los 80 hasta los 90 grados. Parece que tenemos un problema, me imagino, con las luces, pero no se preocupen. Seguimos con el tiempo. Las temperaturas para hoy van a ser aproximadamente de 100.
Si кого-то тянет к большим водным артериям, а кто-то довольствует.
No más de 20 años.
No, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
давай руку, давай, давай.
With offensive coordinator Tom Clark. With Did you guys just see that football?
I saw it.
Anyway.
Even an outraged Mayor Nutter spoke out about the crime.
The first way to stop this kind of stuff is for young people to be home, where they're supposed to be home, and for adults not to act like idiots and assholes.
Well, Christine, they are. The whole neighborhood knows the boy. They say he's friends with their children, goes to school with them, and was in the backyard of this house playing with a scooter and a bicycle when that pole came crashing down, crashing on him in front of horrified witnesses.
Pueblo venezolano. ¿Dónde?
Nos ha caído una.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Hang on. Wow. Oh, hey, there's more. All I noticed was what went in my eye. What, am I supposed to go on from here? Hey, Darren, it's raining in San Francisco. It's raining bird crap, if I may say that.
Mostly it's swear words, so that's a little bit of
it. Well, if you say it with an accent like that, they won't swear words.
I want people to buy me the fucking boot.
We are so sorry. Good morning, America.
Man, oh man.
Bleep that
out. I'm sorry, I slipped into a brand of acting.
Method.
I have never done that before. I would apologize to the kids in America that are watching this right now.
We hope they're all
and cool. Let me say, next time on the show, there will be a 7-second delay.
You also speak in another.
My grandchildren, my son, I have a wonderful job now. I couldn't be more blessed.
Just a little fight going on in the background. I apologize for that.
And Thanksgiving is here, and that means pumpkin pie is very popular. It's their biggest seller here at Marie Callender's. Time for a pie in the face. We'll have a live report next. Oh, Jesus.
We need another thing.
Look at that crowd gathered now. It's Morgan Freeman, I think. Right there on the Capitol steps.
The goats will be here through Saturday, and they're very friendly. From the Manatee County Fair, Linda Carson, ABC 7. Would you not eat my pants?
Ah! Monika, ejeren af bilen her bag mig, næste gang overvejer i... Ej, shit. Okay.
You got your camera on? Huh?
Don't touch me, sir.
It only cost $20 to $35
sir,
to bust this man in the mouth.
Sir, who are you?
None of your business.
Then what do you have? Why are you talking? Don't touch me. This is assault right now. And we'll call the police if you don't let
go. Good. Let's get him down here.
Your son's facing some pretty serious charges, and you seem to be back in business now. In a new place where people don't know you.
I'm good.
We'd like to...
Don't you dare attempt to go in my business. Don't you dare. Now you better get your shit and get it gone before that man gets here.
Well, we'll be calling the police and you'll be arrested for assault, sir. You just punched me in the face.
You're trying to get in.
No sir, one you, invited, you were holding the door.
No one invited you in there.
And you didn't tell us not to go in either. And you just punched me in the face.
Yeah, and I'm going to punch you again.
They could get a new pope sooner than expected.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for joining us today. Did you know I have a mompreneur idea?
Do you?
Yeah, and I'll give it away just for the sake of...
Here's one for
good me. Banter, if you want to call it that. When my son was teething, he used to like to take the big fat rubber end of my vibrating toothbrush and put it in his mouth on.
Okay.
And he'd just kind of sit there like, oh, yeah, that feels good. That hits the spot. My gums are itchy.
Of course, 50 Cent here. I gotta go talk to Danica Patrick. Good to see you.
You wanna try 18?
Yep.
Okay, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna set up here in 20 seconds. We're gonna go to 18. We're gonna dive down the runway, accelerate,
and
then we're gonna do a knife edge one way, and then we're gonna go back the other way. You ready?
Yep.
Here we go. Picking up speed. Okay, we'll get ourselves. Here we go. And we go. Right, and then we go left. And let's go. Squeezing. Squeezing.
Hey, Russ, yeah, it's getting a little rowdy out here right now as the game gets close to being an end, but so much fun. Not exactly, which, all right, somebody's jumping in my truck. I'm going to actually toss to this story right now because I have to run over here.
Just focus.
Got it.
Just focus.
Oh, my gosh! You got to warn me of this, Justin!
Big black Australop cockerel, one of 500 birds that are being judged today at the show.
Hi guys, I just met her. Yeah, fantastic. She has some nice
savings and possibly her life.
FBI agents, parts of terrorism task force, NYPD converged on that apartment building. Now the media had been knocking on her door since early this morning.
Be warned, police are on the lookout, and if you get a fine, it's unlikely you'll do that.
Out earlier today, the decision was made that he just could not go, and it was better to let him rest up for perhaps game number 6 so that he'll be ready for Friday night. But he did have time to, after the game, to visit and give us his thoughts.
Oh, and the last thing was Olivia Gondek. It says that I wanted to eat her Olivia Gondek. I've never said that in my life to her. I would never do that. I'm happily married. I've got more than enough to eat at home.
To you have Rick, a Costanza, you know, wallet, by the way.
Down goes Lot.
He was waiting on that one.
It's been fixed temporarily, but it's not a permanent solution.
Oh. Lewis Slungpu, I hope I pronounced the last name correctly.
Yes, ma'am, it's Slungpu.
Oh, thank you very much. What can you tell us about this? Or is it something you've ever seen before like this?
You know, we had a pressure break around sunset, and the cherry bomb must have popped through the top of the pipe, and just blew the bottom right out of it. It was either a cherry bomb or someone took a really large dump, you know?
Are you 100% sure about that? Is that
That's a fake call.
Oh, we lost him. I'm sorry about that. We hope to get him back.
Can I try one of these?
Courtney, I would love to see my meat in your mouth. So I've got a burger ready to go for you.
And as for this job, well, not that I have a choice, but I quit.
All right, we apologize for that. We'll be right back. Pardon for us.
Ginger, thank you. Coming up, more problems for a troubled
earthquake.
Singer.
Yep, we're having an earthquake.